It's okay though, Darko. Play the game however you want, man. Play the game however you want. That's totally fine, man. Arena cat food. I get that sometimes too. I get that sometimes too. Yeah, the cat is eating better than me, man, sometimes. Holy moly. Not lying there. The cats are eating better than me. I tell ya, man. I was saying, you know, you can play the game however you want, man. It's alright. For Sea of Thieves. Yeah, the advertisement made me feel like the cat is eating way better than me. Oh gosh, have to go in. He's at the center arena. That's up. One time to too many. This skill, okay. I blocked too little there. Like the middle of the string when the fire starts, I play badly. It's okay though, it's okay. I need to block all the hits, man. But I ran out of stamina though. My stamina bar is not long enough there. But I have a skill actually to alleviate that. My weapon, right, is actually conserve energy. So I can actually cast it before he phase. I have the time to cast it. And I should though. It's one bar, I can spam it. I'm not gonna, you know, cash in my stuff later. Like, it's very hard to cash it in. So might as well, if I block it and I don't get broken, it's good enough. I might try it though. Because that skill is pretty good. I missed. I traded low there because my team is low. Gotta turn. idea. My hands! Sweaty hands! I want to learn it, man. It's okay. Too much. Yeah, it's too much. She's tracking me a lot. Yeah, the conserve energy doesn't work, man. He just break through my stamina too much, man. That was painful. I have to break the weapon, though. I have to try to break the weapon ASAP. So I cannot miss any blocks, man. I wonder if I can interrupt it though, when he's casting the skill. Like, you know, some of the monsters, right, or enemies, you can interrupt their skills in the middle of the action. There might be a few frames that I can aim for. Very good. I don't know. I haven't watched people play this fight though. I don't want to get spoiled. So. Okay. good. I actually got knocked into the bombs there. Oh, that's a different ending. That's fast. I'm probably dead here. I can block it though. I can see it more and more now. So we can probably do it. We have to do it properly. Yeah, I can see it better now. The attacks. Hold on. Yeah, it seems like the conserve energy, right? It doesn't affect the energy consumption when you block. Maybe I'm wrong. But it seems that way. It doesn't affect the energy consumption when you block. I have to test it out myself though. Maybe at a dummy. See how it goes. Alright, chill a little bit. Okay. He's spamming all those moves, man, when he zips around. Yeah, there's no cooldown for all those moves, man. He can just zip and zip and zip and zip. We have to play perfectly there. Hold on, have a sip of water. Yeah, the problem is when he buffs the fire though. Yeah. I wonder, I need to try though, even if I die. If I can use my favorite art to knock him out of the combo. Like challenge it a little bit. Or even getting knocked down might be the play too. So that I don't eat the rest of the hit. Wonder. armor through my skill. That really sucks. That's a delay. This combo sucks. If I miss one, right, I can't get any block out of it, man, even though I try. I might be getting stuck in the block string there. Like, my animation is not separated. I just kept blocking and blocking because my character is being locked there. I don't really know though, because I tried to press block separately, right, to guard it. To get a perfect guard of some sort. It doesn't really work after so many tries, like a few tries. Get right there. Not a good start, but you know, it is what it is. Oh, he can follow up. Okay, that is BS. Yeah, you can't charge attack that as well. I already hold it, right? He was blocking. He can follow up the big kick with another kick though. I have to be ready there to block another one. Ah, that sucks. I would say though, the combo the AI is doing is very flexible. They can string into all kinds of movement. It's challenging, at the same time it's quite frustrating and taxing. So we have to, you know, just chill and try to react and try to read and recognize all the patterns. Yeah, that's what we can do. Nothing else, man. I don't think gear-wise I want to invest into anything else. This is good enough.
Yeah.
actually standing. I had to swap to this combo because I was having trouble with my original combo. Yeah, I couldn't. It was not very efficient against Romeo. So I had to swap to Greatsword, which is something I don't really like at the beginning of the game. But it's working well, better than. Working better than my original weapon. Well, come again then. It's stuck! Oh, the AI is actually stuck there, what? I'll take it. Can't really block him, man. Perfect block. I don't get the timing still. I think I can do it though. I've done it a few times. Yeah, that's the only combo right now I'm having trouble with. And it can go up to like 8 or 9 slashes. Really shouldn't be here. Because I haven't played the game. Oh, who cares? I'm not doing good though. I spent the last night trying to get to this point. And this weapon combo allows me to break the weapon easier. Like the scythe it's using. So I don't think I have many other choices. Because the link attack is actually easier to execute. You can, it has 3 pips, right? 3 combo pips, you can see on the lower right. But it's separated hits, so I can press triangle like separately. So if I realize that I can't cash in a damage, I can, just do it to one or twice. And then if 3 times, I can cash out a combo. So it's better than my previous combo, which is like, it spends 3 bars in one shot and it's very, very long recovery. And this is more damage when I stagger that enemies and also perfect guard enemies. So it's pretty good. But yeah, I'm having trouble still though. Not doing good in the last phase. Consumable grinder, I'm having the guard ones, but no time to execute it, man. Everything in phase 3 is just punishing if you're not ready to dodge or block. I can't find a window yet so far. I have to get used to the fight and then maybe I can find some window. grind it earlier though. Like in phase 2 I can just grind it. I don't know if you're staying for phase 3 though. Don't try it out. I didn't need to use any item as well, so up until this point. So yeah, learning new stuff. I tried to not get red there. I'm using the guard grindstone though. This is probably not the best grindstone. I cannot get inside there. I'm not playing well though. Not very long, right? So far, not worth it. Never seen that before. Oh wow, I missed a block on the first hit. Oh, the delay hit. Oh no, punish. Yeah, that's the reason why I'm reluctant to attack during phase 3. That move is very, very fast. Yeah. And he can whiff it out anytime. So got this? I will try though. It's gonna take a while. The humanoid enemies in this game is very, yeah, they go really ham when they start a fight. Hey, thank you so much for the follow, man, Goopy guy. Thank you very much for the follow and welcome again, man, to the stream. Hold on, let me just relax my hand a little bit. It's raining a lot because holding a controller for many days. Yeah, I didn't play well though. I didn't retain any heal when I get into phase 3, so that's really bad. But yeah, the grindstone buff is not worth it. Like, it's too short. The fight lasts longer than that, so. And I don't really use any consumable as well. Probably I should, but eh. It's alright, we use our weapon. Thank you. Dodging will work. I don't have enough stamina to dodge everything. And I didn't take the skill that reduces stamina or allow me to dodge even if I don't have stamina. Yeah, that skill is probably one of the best. I do dodge though, if I'm not, rejecting dodge at all. I mean, perfect dodge to Joya doesn't mean that I can dodge, right? But I do dodge though, when he's spamming a skill, if I get broken, I dodge out of the way. It worked for me. Oh, I got Jabeta there. That sucks. Run away? Yeah, that's also an option. I actually thought about it though, totally. Just release my lock and run. It's actually working, I think I can make it work as well. Yeah, that might be an option. Because I can't get the perfect dodge, no matter how hard I try to time it. Once you get started, right, I can't get it going. Running is not a bad choice, honestly. Oh, it has a follow-up attack. That sucks. And he did the OTG there. Missed the block. Millennium move. But I think if you dodge properly, right, into the boss, you might avoid most of the slashes as well. I think you can do it. Because Millennia, right, I do watch people run Millennia on Elden Ring. you can dodge into the attack. And you have to... It has a peculiar set of movement you need to do though. Like, it's diagonal, like, it involves diagonally dodge, and you know, you have to unlock your camera to do it, and then you have to lock your camera back. Some sort of stuff like that. It might work. But the thing is, right, this boss tracks very hard, man. It tracks super, super hard. Like, Millennia has some fixed movement, right, but this boss is so flexible when it does this. Okay though, we'll try it. But the problem is, right, I don't get to that phase very often still. So, it might be like, I might spend my whole day here, man. But I'm not careful. I didn't block properly. The lingering arm, darn it. I didn't get it. That sucks. Dodging it works perfectly fine. Just dodging into it saved me 3 hits there. Good. No. Oh no. So dodging to it, right? You need to time it so that the 4th hit, right? You need to dodge into it again. Because the 4th hit tracks you back. I think the 1st and the 4th is the one we need to look out for. But thankfully the camera tracked very, very well there. So we can actually do it. No, it's alright. I don't expect the stuff to work the first time, so... The first time actually, the first hit, you know, it has three slashes? So you dash into it first. It has 3 slashes and the 4th one actually starts tracking again. So the 4th one we need to roll again. We should be fine then. Yeah, blocking is a little bit rough there, honestly. It is a lot of stamina as well, so... time stalling because you know you can do a lot of arm moves and you just push you away from the other phase. And it's just time wasting. I have to spend brain power to carry it because of you know how my build works. I mean I can dodge it and attack of course, but yeah, I'm more comfortable playing this style. good weekend. Have a good rest. And a great Sunday as well. See you tomorrow, man. Thank you. Miss it again. Sucks. Ah, I missed the block. I wanted to try to block that kick there. I missed the block there.